Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land is happy.
A balloon fish is a species of a bony fish. The spines are actually modified scales which lay flat against its body most of the time. The caudal fin is used primarily for steering but is brought into play if a sudden burst of speed is needed. During anti-predatorial defense mechanism, the long spines stick straight out from the body, creating a very unappetizing object that tends to discourage interested predators. The skin of the balloon fish is highly elastic because of microfolds in the epidermis and collagen fibers of the dermis, making it very easy to stretch. Their large eyes are an adaptation to their nocturnal lifestyle, giving them the ability to see in the dark as they forage for food. The highly elastic, simple sac stomach plays a key role in the inflation process. As the stomach expands, it pushes the peritoneal lining into the ample peritoneal space. The peritoneal cavity expands towards the head, to the mandible, and towards the tail to enclose the unpaired fins. Since the skeletal structure lacks pleural ribs and a pelvic girdle, expansion is not as strictly inhibited as in most fish. The vertebral column is also highly flexible. It bends in an arc towards the dorsal side of the fish, allowing the balloon fish to attain its characteristic spherical shape upon inflation. The dorsal aorta is a vessel in the back that carries blood from the heart to the organs. The urinary orifice is the opening for eliminating urine, and the pyloric system is the caudate sac related to the intestine.
Under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We working land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray did it, the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The new play, the flute, the cop play, the hop, the place play, the bass and the sound, the chop, the bass play, the brass, the chop play, the tub. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the names on the strings, the chop rocking on the blackfish. He sings his belt and his front, they know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.